Heather and a bunch of others said that Evan was at the party the other night, at least until about 12:30, and then he left.
Why would someone do something like this?
You know what you said about Evan in your article? It really meant a lot.
I didn't know him that well, but the people who did had some great things to say.
So with the officers patrolling the school and getting the students out of class every few minutes, it's a distraction.
It's for their own safety, ma'am. They've got no clue who did this.
You can tell he's scared to death.